I think you've mastered the art of selling tears, but I saw you crying during that movie, Cheryl.
I never cry in movies. Real life's tragic enough. But when Simon's mom said he used to be such a carefree kid growing up, and then at a certain point, he stopped being that happy kid because he was hiding a secret.
Cheryl.
Everyone thinks I'm this loveless monster, but it isn't true. I loved someone who loved me. My mother destroyed him.
You mean your brother Jason? I heard how close you guys were.
No, not JJ. Her name was Heather. She was my best friend in junior high. She used to sleep over every weekend. Until one night, my mother caught us in the same bed. She said I was deviant.
Cheryl, I am so sorry. But you have to know your mother's wrong. You're not loveless. You're not deviant, okay? You're sensational.